Quickly add 3D shape elements to your timelines with the powerful 3D Video Polygons plugin for Final Cut Pro. Download a free trial today right from the FX Factory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the effects browser under Luca Visual Effects 3D Video Polygons. At the top of the parameters are base shape templates you can use to customize your own looks. As you scroll down, you can see a bunch of further preset templates with additional looks and animations. A great use case for these templates is creating a real 3D object out of a flat image or video. I've got a flat graphic for a tin can on my timeline. I'll drop the tinned product template on the image, and it turns into a 3D tin can. In the stylization controls, I'll adjust the size and aspect sliders to make the label fit perfectly to the shape. When creating your own images for 3D objects, adding elements that will mirror nicely, like this curved line, will really sell the realism of the 3D model. Under the global controls, I can position, scale, and rotate the entire 3D model as needed. The Y rotation speed slider adjusts the speed of a horizontal spin on the object. Positive values rotate in the positive, negative values invert the rotation. Every template has slightly different auto animation controls depending on their shape. In the shade section, I can make adjustments to the 3D shading on the object. 3D Video Polygons is a great way to create interesting 3D graphics as well. I'll drop the cube reflection template onto the next clip on my timeline. This template has drop zones where I can load up additional video clips. Each drop zone has controls to position and scale the clip perfectly within the shape. Let's go a little deeper into the different stylization options we have in this template. I can control the look of the cube via the sliders, luminosity, saturation, and glow. I have different border styles I can add. I have extensive control over the look of the reflection. I can toggle the floor on or off and customize the shape and color of the tiles on the floor. As we saw in the previous example, many of the templates have their own default auto animations, but it's super easy to use those in conjunction with keyframes to get exactly the look you want. We saw a cylinder preset in the first example. One cool way to customize it is to remove the inside by changing the border type from ring to round ring. It's done for us in the fly-through transition template. I'll load up a second clip in the transition 2 drop zone. Also, like I showed you with the tin can example, choosing images with a bit of symmetry on the edges will wrap and mirror nicely on the 3D shapes. I like the interesting presets that give you different options to create 3D graphics. The hanging cube and cubic display on pole presets give you very cool display options for multiple clips. Plus, you get extensive options to customize the look of the pole and accent lights as well. 3D Video Polygons is a powerful set of templates that give you real 3D objects right in Final Cut Pro. The templates give you all sorts of options, from simple rings to more complex shapes. Plus, there are interesting configurations you can use to create and customize complex motion graphics in minutes. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.